The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Lucha Libre Classic Cruiserweight Championship.
Aquí continuamos con más acción aquí en Lucha Libre Classic. Tenemos a Guerrero Olímpico listo para luchar contra Robo por el campeonato de peso crucero de Lucha Libre Classic. Es una lucha sin descualificaciones, así que esperen ver mucha acción.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight. And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
His skills, his talent, that's what helped him to earn this opportunity. And that's what will win him the title tonight.
Tenemos aquí esta noche que va a luchar contra Robo, quien también es tremendo luchador y campeón de peso crucero.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Introducing the challenger, from Mexico, weighing in at 205 pounds, Geary Rose, the Olympian. And introducing the champion, from Mexico, weighing in at 179 pounds, he is the Lucha Libre Classic Cruiserweight Champion, Rob Buck X Spencer.
With this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
Y recibí nuestro campeonato Guerrero Olímpico y a todos los que están viendo Lucha Libre Classic esta noche aquí en Llc.
And there's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
Picked up, backdrop, suplex.
Mostrándole a Robo porque ese del...
Oh, what a DDT! Wow! He's going for it all.
From the top!
That one fails to land. Missed the mark. Oh, anus knee to the face. Missed timing with that springboard. He's got him scouted. With the counter! Caught square by the haymaker.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out a window.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Saw it coming.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Oh, ruthless striking. Great body control.
Climbing to the top rope.
He has him right where he wants him.
Perched up top. Catches nothing but air. Look at this. Here we go. Got Dragon Sleeper. It's the Dragon Sleeper. Oh, just tap out. Just tap out, Nick. And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission. Set him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt. And it.
Locking in the anchors for what we're about to see.
Spider suplex. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Take off. He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing. Butterflies the arms and over into a suplex.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Hangs on by a thread.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display. All that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
The champ looking out of sorts.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Quick thinking pays off. One, two, and then follows it up with a big one in the face. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Just punishing their opponent.
Exclamation point.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
He saw it coming. He deflects it right back. Punch right in the head. Oh, just turn that around.
Oh, stiff punch.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
No way. Shot in style.
Can't be. Will the rain continue?
Two count. Got the shoulder up.
I don't believe it. How did the challengers survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now. I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now. He turns it around. What's he being put in?
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Look at this. Here we go. Got a Dragon Sleeper. It's a Dragon Sleeper. He's got it locked in. It's locked in. Now would be a wise time to submit. And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him. He switches it back around. Big back body drop.
see a new champ? Two. Oh, and he just kicked out. I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Sky high.
Crash landing.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Reversal, can they go on the attack? And they fail to hit the mark.
Forearm to the jugular.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
He's turning the tables. Just one step ahead. Running knee lift.
Is right.
Oh, this is going to be painful. Looking for the Scorpion cross lock.
Here's the PTO.
Good night.
An extreme. A win tonight via tap out.
That's it. The champ stays the champ. The superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.
Continuar con más acción esta noche aquí en Lucha Libre Clásica.